Today, I am going to try a GCSE question from 2017 GCSE Higher Mathematics Paper 2. So the question is, the diagram shows a prism with a cross section in the shape of a trapezium. On the centimeter grid below, draw the front elevation and the side elevation of the prism. So first, I'm going to start with the front elevation of the prism. The front elevation should have a shape of a trapezium. So, I'm going to start with the base. The base is 2 meters in the diagram. So, if I use the scale of 2 centimeters to 1 meter, it would be 4 centimeters on the grid. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now, I'm going to draw the parallel sides of the prism. So the longer one is 2 meters, the same as the base. It would be 4 centimeters on the grid. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. The shorter one is 0.5 meters. So if I use the scale, it would be 1 centimeter on the grid. Okay. Now I'm going to connect these two points. So, this is the front elevation of the prism. Now I'm going to draw the side elevation. The side elevation should have a shape of a rectangle with a line somewhere between. No. So, the base of the rectangle is 1 meter in the prism, in the diagram. So on the grid, it would be 2 centimeters. Then the vertical lines of the rectangle on the prism, on the diagram, is 2 meters. So on the grid, it would be 4 centimeters. Then the top side is 1 meter on the diagram. So on the grid, it would be 2 centimeters. Then I need to draw a line 1 centimeter above the 2 centimeter base of the rectangle, right there, because of this edge in the diagram. Okay, so that is the side elevation of the prism. So that's it, and bye.